Привет всем! Welcome to Elena Styles. St. Patrick's Day is coming soon, and I decided to do a bonus video for you guys to give you an idea what to wear. Me and my husband decided to go out for lunch with our friends, and I was looking through my closet to see if I have enough great things to put together, and I do. So check out my outfit. I have white green headband on my hair. Matches well with my shirt. My shirt has white and light green stripes. It's very bright. You can wear it in any spring or summer day. Has open neck, short sleeve. With my shirt, I'm wearing white pants. For you who watches me often, you probably notice I like to wear well-fitted pants. They show my figure the best. They also are nice and comfortable. They're stretchy, very soft. Check my look from behind. They have cute pockets. And I'm wearing basic sandals. I want you to see it better. My sandals are plain, light brown. They have heels. They're simple, so they match well with majority of my clothes, some clothes. I painted my toenails green in honor of St. Patrick's Day, of course. And my hand nails are green also. You see? Everything looks nice. So I want to grab matching green blazer and couple of accessories. And I'll see you in a minute. Welcome back. To finish my outfit, I put on this nice deep green blazer. I think it serves the purpose because of its color. See, it looks very nice. And I have a couple of cool accessories I want to talk to you about. I threw together green and gold bracelets. I'm mixing green and gold for more sparkle. You can see close. And also, around my neck, I have very special piece. It's metal chain with silver dog tag and silver half heart. And my husband is wearing the same thing. You can see how heart can come together. We had it engraved. It says our name, our wedding date, and it says Michael and Elena. Love forever. I love this piece. It means a lot to me. This is my lucky charm, and I want to wear it for this day. Also, I'm wearing simple silver hoop earrings. You can see. So, this is a casual idea for you for St. Patrick's Day. Thank you for watching. Have fun and good luck. Пока!